Hey everyone, Alec here with Veed, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to record your screen online for free. So to get started, we're just going to head over to the Chrome Web Store. So once we're on the Chrome Web Store, all we're going to do is just search for the extension, the screen recorder, which is called Veed. So we're going to search for Veed, V-E-E-D. And now, as you can see, this extension right here shows up, screen and webcam recorder plus editor. We click on it, and now we're just going to click on add to Chrome. And as you can see, this pops up. We just say yes, we want it to be able to record our screen basically. Click add extension. And now, as you can see, it's added to our Chrome toolbar in the extensions right here at the top. And then what we're going to do is follow this guide right here. And we're basically just going to click on the puzzle and pin the screen recorder so we can always see it and it's always available. What this allows us to do is basically just begin recording our screen whenever we want to. So now let's say I'm reading a blog post and I want to do a quick presentation about this blog post. So all I'm going to do once I want to begin recording the screen is just click on the extension in the top right of my screen. So I'm going to click on the Veed recorder, click on it. And as you can see, now this pops up right here. In the top left of your screen, you might get a couple of pop-ups asking for access to your microphone and to your webcam, and you want to allow both of these just so the Veed recorder can record your screen and also you at the same time if you wish to. So as you can see here, we've got a few options. We can choose to only record the webcam. So this is just if we want to give a presentation just of ourselves. We can also record the screen and webcam, so both at the same time. So I could be talking and showing my face at the same time that I'm showing the blog post that I'm reading. And then we can choose to solely record our screen. So this is just the screen and not seeing my face at all. Just below this here, we have the microphone and camera options. So here we go ahead and choose the microphone that we want to add. So I'm just going to click and it will scroll through them. And then same for the camera. Once I'm happy with both of the features that I've selected, I'm just going to go ahead and click on start recording. And as you can see here, I just need to select the screen that I want to record. And I'm going to choose to record my entire screen and then click share. So now we've got this 3 second countdown and bam, we are now screen recording. As you can see here, we have a counter on the left side showing how many seconds we've been recording. Here is my face right here and I can just click and drag this and place it anywhere on the screen. I can move around in my browser as if I would normally. I can also click to open a new tab. And then on the left here, we have a bunch of cool features. So for example, if I'm giving a presentation and I quickly want to emphasize on a specific section of my screen, I just select the pen tool and then circle what I want to emphasize on. So here we're focusing on Instagram. And as you can see, I'm just circling Instagram. I can circle running. I can make a box around startup. So as you can see, we've got this awesome pen tool and it slowly disappears after a while. So this is great for when you're just quickly giving your presentations and sharing your screen. Then here we've got the sticky note. So if I just click on this, we can add a sticky note and I can type in anything I want. So just like this, and then I can add as many sticky notes as I need to. And this is just like quick reminders. So for example, I could be covering chapter one of my presentation. And then I just leave a few comments for people that are going to watch the video. So I can click see notes and I can just delete the notes that I don't want. And then also we have this awesome tool. If I just click on magic, we've got this lovely confetti that appears on the screen. And this is just a little bit of fun that Veed have added to the screen recorder. And then one of my favorite parts is that I can quickly change and resize the size of my camera. So as you can see here, I'm small and in the side. If I make this, I'm now half of the screen. And then I can also go completely full screen. And then to go back out from full screen, I'm just going to click on show screen again. And then I can also just close this just like so, just to record my screen. And then I can do show camera again. And then once I'm happy with my screen recording, I'm just going to click on stop just like this. And then my screen recording is rendered. And then once it is finished rendering, which should only take a few seconds, I can then go ahead and quickly share this screen recording just by copying the link and sending it to someone. And that is how I can share my presentation. So as you can see, there are multiple different use cases for this. So I can quickly make a screen recording, share it with some of my students, share it with a friend, share it with a work colleague. And then if I think that I made a few mistakes during my presentation, I can just click on edit the video and then quickly just edit it within Veed's online recorder. But if I want to download it to my computer, I can just click on download as MP4. That way I could take this screen recording and go ahead and upload it to YouTube. And that is how to record your screen online for free using Veed's screen recorder. If you have any questions, we would love to hear them in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, as always, we really appreciate it if you hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. Thanks for watching.